It's been so long since I've actually made like a YouTube video. And now, all of a sudden I'm making a manga haul. Yeah, that makes total sense. As of 2021, I decided to start collecting manga. Why? Because I hate myself. So now, I'm just gonna show off my haul for the first half of 2021. It ain't the biggest, but you know what? It's mine, and that's what matters. Starting off is Dragon Ball Super. Thing is, I've actually had these for a while now, like before 2021. I just wanted to put them in the video because they were the first manga I actually bought. And yeah. I'm gonna have to fix all this shit eventually. So yeah, I'm collecting Dragon Ball Super. Hopefully I can catch up to the series eventually. I've been reading it. I'm recording this Tuesday, the 20th of July. The hell was that latest chapter, bro? I don't even know. All right, let's move on to the next manga. Up next is Attack on Titan. I have volumes 1-8. So initially, I was gonna wait to just finish the anime once season 4 finished, but then I got spoiled and I got really mad. And I just so happened to have COVID at the time. So in my time of quarantine, I rewatched season 1 and then I watched all the way up until season 4 in like a week. Yeah, so now I have all these manga. I fully intend on buying the rest. If not, I'm considering selling these and just buying the Colossal Editions. I like the covers of these a lot more than the Colossal Editions, but I think the red would look a lot better on my black shelf. Also, I hate this color. It is what it is though. Let's move on to the next series. Up next is Demon Slayer. I have 1-8 and then 17, 18, and 19. If you couldn't tell by the little Tanjiro figure I got up here, I'm actually a pretty big fan of Demon Slayer. During quarantine, I ended up watching Demon Slayer just because I got bored, and I really ended up liking season 1, and I've watched the movie already. I'm looking forward to picking up the rest of the series, and I cannot wait for season 2. And honestly, I kind of owe Demon Slayer for getting me back in anime, so yeah, there's that. Moving on. So let's talk about some manga that I found just the first volume of and I decided to pick up. Up first, Way of the House Husband. I tried watching the Netflix anime, but it's anime. I'm gonna be real, it looked like ass. Oh, but Brian, it's the mangaka's vision. Well, the mangaka's vision was ass. Don't hate me because I'm right. But I decided to give the manga a shot. I think it's hilarious, and I can't wait to read the next couple of volumes. I really think it's funny. You should definitely give it a shot. So while I was hunting some Demon Slayer volumes, I went to a place called Second and Charles, and I ended up finding something surprising. Jujutsu Kaisen Volume 1. If you know anything about the Jujutsu Kaisen volumes, 0 through like 9 are impossible to find. So when I found it, I just thought to myself, yeah, I'm gonna get it. I'm not an idiot. I recently watched the anime. I thought it was great. I'm really excited for the movie. I probably should catch up on the manga though, because I know it's coming back from hiatus. Granted, seeing how I can't find any other volume, I might just sell this on eBay for like 50 bucks because people have been buying that shit. Stop buying it, bro. They're gonna reprint it eventually. And for the final series, Don't Toy With Me, Miss Nagatoro. Look at me. Of course I'm a Nagatoro fan. So on Twitter, I follow this person. And one day she posted some comparison between her and some anime character. And I was like, who was that? So I ended up finding out the manga. I decided to give it a read. And then I thought to myself, why the fuck do I like this? And now here I am with volumes 1-7, and I'm gonna pre-order 8 and 9. Well, that about does it for this manga haul. Like I said, it wasn't gonna be a very big one. I fully intend on getting more manga, and I hope to fill up this shelf by the end of the year. There's still plenty of manga that I cannot wait to come out. Like, I'll post some right here. These are all ones that I want. I don't know a good outro, so I'm gonna just cut it off mid-sentence.